Mr. Malfoy. Mr. Malfoy. I have something of yours.
Mine? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do, sir. I think you slipped the diary into Ginny Weasley's cauldron that day at Diagon Alley.
You do, do you? Dobby?
Master has given Dobby a sock.
What? I didn't...
Master has presented Dobby with clothes. Dobby is free.
You lost me, my servant!
You shall not harm Harry Potter!